For a quick introduction, I just wanted to say hi, welcome to more Callisto Protocol, and let's continue where we left off last time. Water control. Okay. Oh, we can go here, and this is like something bonus. Some bonus place. With some monsters, of course. Oh God. Oh boy. Yep. Oh, I'm full. Yes. Unfortunately, I'm full. Use. Probably I should take it. I will. Here I'll close gates. Okay. Oh. What? A hand? Oh man. Oh, I'm so sorry. Nothing there. Oh, lockers. I like that. Oh, more money the better. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Contamination, okay. Held, also good. Yeah. Okay. I saw you. Hey.
What was going on here?
Some freaking experiments. Look at that. What is that? Oh my God. Like in this movie Life with an alien species. Okay, here we have another collectible. Number, I don't remember what number. But this is next collectible in this chapter, which is collectible number 3.
Adams, if you get this, I'm heading for the dome. They've sounded the evacuation. I found Kaylin, but had to leave her behind. She was catatonic in some kind of cocoon. I'm going to try and contact Mahler. Maybe she can still save us. If you find this, just get the hell out of here.
Oh. Great. Oh my God. Something is sitting on your face. Oh. Disgusting.
Nice.
Nice. Oh, come on. Like always. So which one is that? Pristine. Oh, so this is for for 200. For 200 and life costs only one, so for now let's go like that. Okay. That wasn't good. Like all those sounds in here. Pretty scary. And this atmosphere here. These closed rooms is
number six.
Fantastic. Number six. Yeah. Had a place for ammunition? Okay. Ah, just a few. Okay. A few bullets. Here as well. What is here? Utility? I don't know about that. Oh my god. So maybe let's go here first. Not enter. Yeah, okay. Oh, this is like the same. think it's clear. It's okay. So I cannot take. There was something here? No. No, nothing. Nothing here, only this. This is full. Of course it's full. There's more health. And those are the doors. Yes, that I opened before. Okay. That's pretty cool. Good to know. So now through here to launch. Oh, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Why it's so dark in here?
Unit online.
Yes, we can sell something. Sell this and sell this also. Bullets. Yeah, as well. There was so bullets, extra bullets, so we can take them. And we can take everything from here as well. Oh, already bullets. Health is full in chain. Oh no, the music. Oh shit, that's... I'm not going there. Even if I have to. No, 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 go back! What are you doing? Go back.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
That, yes. Go back up. There were those bullets. Six and oh, something in here. Even more bullets. Okay. Oh, come on. And this. So one more time.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Yes, one more health and ammunition. And this health. Not everything, okay. Oh, so it's like seven, I guess. So that was one. And six, nice. So Now we have to go through this strange place that I didn't want to go. That doesn't matter what I want. Something that we have to do, so we have to do it, right?
UGC printing at your service.
Okay, this and that and this and I think 12 bullets and how many in the gun? 10 in the gun and 12 in equipment is, I think, is enough. I'm not even shooting this gun, so. Okay. Please move.
Poor bastard.
Oh my god. His eye just opened. That was heavy. What the? Oh my god. That was a scary shit. I can't do nothing. Oh god. Whoa. 3 times. Okay. Let's just combo him. Normal. Oh, okay. Whew. Wow. Tentacles and mutations. A warning that the enemy is about to mutate. More health and stronger attacks. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, but I can shoot the tentacles to quickly kill the enemy. Stomp them down the enemies to prevent them from mutating, because even then they can mutate. Okay. That's very good to know. Nothing more? Oh. Collectible. Okay. This one, I believe. Oh, a photo. And a code. Key code hint.
Listen, if you can hear this, just shoot the tentacles or smash them with your baton. It's the only way. Otherwise, they just get bigger, stronger. I can hear them. They're coming this way. I'm not gonna let them get me. I'm not gonna end up like that.
That's scary. Poor guy. Oh. Just came from here, okay. So we have a code.
Thank you.
kill him. Do not let him mutate. Okay. Are we fighting this thing or what? What? Wow. That's crazy. It has camouflage. What the hell? Oh. Are you hit you? No. It is you? What the hell? Oh my god. You gotta be joking. Two more? Where is it? Whoa! God damn it. One more. Oh, there you are. Oh. Oh, son of a... Wow. Those are good ones. With this camouflage? Damn. That was pretty sick. Okay, so what? Oh, here. Should I do? Another long ladder. Oh, yet. Could you turn on the lights? Where should I go? Oh, okay.
Oh,
shit. Close it.
Come on. Come on.
Whoa. Jesus Christ.
Beginning pressure check.
Yeah. Shit.
This stinks.
You need to wash yourself, Jacob. Really? Oh, what do we have in here? Perfect. Health and ammo. Yeah, guessing this way is the only way. Very dark way.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
Okay, be careful. You can hit something and then it's a quick death. My god. Shit. Oh, wow. That hurts. My god. Yeah. Oh shit. No. Woo, that was close. Oh my god. We will die. Jesus, what is this? I see nothing. Oh! Jesus, please tell me that's over. What the hell? I barely survived. What a roller coaster. Whew. But you wash all the sting that was on you. At least you're clean. That's good. Without a pedal, trophy earned. Nice. Yeah, I need to inject myself some health. Because if someone will attack me. Oh, or not. Okay, one health. Maybe there will be more. Let's check everything. Oh, okay. Jump back. Here, nothing. Okay. Okay, so we have full, yes, I think we can use one. Oh, do not drop, just use it. Oh, why did I use it like that? Ah, perfectly full, okay. And we can continue. Okay. Do not go to light, huh? If you are seeing the light, don't go there. No, no. Okay. Whoa, okay. Next one. Already next one. Stay down. Okay. And how much more? Stay down. Don't. Pretty nice. One more. Those crates everywhere. Something can. Oh, jump. Yes, exactly like that. Whoa. I will hit you with my best shot. Oh. Come on. More tentacles. Stay. Whew. I think that's it. Wow. Intense. Yeah, but you need to go slowly. Otherwise, if you would rush here, then fighting with those four enemies, I would say it's pretty sick. I wouldn't want that. Okay. Can go here. Oh, it's even like we have to go here. Yes, I believe so. For some, what is money? Money and something else. And ammunition, okay. How are we standing with this? Oh, three ammo. One injection, okay. Oh, we can reload. What's now? Only one ammo. And what's in here? Okay, so we can go here as well. Now I don't know where should we go. If this is the place here or there. I feel like this is extra because those doors will close differently. And here's the storage, so it's always like extra place, I guess. But I'm not sure, I can be wrong. Yes. More lockers, more ammo, and what's that? Oh. And there's that. And here is what? Okay, also something extra, I guess. So we need to crawl in here. Crawling, just as I said before. There will be many places like this, I guess. It's typical for horror franchise. But I need to say, it's really, this atmosphere is magnificent. Cannot go here. I can go through here. What? Down? Are you serious? Oh my god, that doesn't look good. But I guess. Jesus. I guess, like, what choice do I have? Whoa. What was that? Where the hell are you going? Jesus. Oh no. Here and what's there? Oh man. Okay, so this is the place behind those gates. Oh my god, this is always so scary. That's crazy. Such a small tank and scary like hell. Okay, so I'm guessing now to this. Yeah. Crawling. Cave. What is it? That's it? Okay. Finally, get out of this place. Oh my god. Yeah, right. Get out of here. Oh, come on, just let me go. Shit. That was the only one? I hope so. Okay, so I'm here and I can unlock those doors. Okay. Perfect. So this was a good choice to pick as first. Yeah, only this chest here. With some great goodies, huh? What? Oh my, so many and I cannot take it. Unbelievable. That's... Which one is that again? Yes, pristine. Okay, so throw this and take that. And I will come back for you if I will be able to. Because maybe soon enough there will be some. Some reforging place. Okay, let's see. Habitat dome. So it looks like I'm finally here.
Whoa. Wasn't that something?
Yes. That is something. Something beautiful. Oh, so I cannot come back for those things. Okay. Shit happens.
Loud and clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I have a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Yeah. Typical. You need to go around. You have to do something extra. Meet more monsters. This is just a horror game, so do not be surprised. Ah, huh? A robot. Okay, I think this is a good place where we can end this episode and we can prepare for what's coming next in the next one. See you there.